Hi guys, it is SlimeballFilms here, and welcome back to episode 2 of Minecraft Mods on my channel. And again, as I always say, if you want to go and check out any other mod reviews I do, I do one review a week on Gameport's channel, and you can check that channel out in the description, and yeah, you can be all sexual and harass that channel. Anyway, so today we're going to be reviewing the Butter mod, and I called it Sky, because, you know, if you don't know Sky does Minecraft, where the fuck have you been? But anyway, he's like a guy, and he calls gold butter, and he's an epic YouTuber. He's my favorite YouTuber ever, and he's beast. And he calls gold butter. Ooh, crap. So I made this little shrine, I don't know, because this mod is amazing. It means everything made of gold butter. So it renames this little thing that looks like butter here. That's why Sky got it off butter. And then you got the butter nugget and the butter block, the butter ore, and all the butter armor and the butter tools. And not only is it called butter, but you can eat the butter. Yes, I kid you not. You can eat the goddamn butter. Screw you, seeds. Not important to me. But you can actually eat these when my hunger things are down. And I know some of them like heal certain amounts. So this little butter nugget that I'm holding in my hand. Oh, there we go. My hunger is starting to go down. Let me just get down a bit more. This will heal. I'm trying to remember. The same amount as a watermelon or a cookie, I think. So it'll heal like, oh, there we go. One's down. And it'll heal like watermelon or cookie. And yeah, it's pretty cool. And then the gold, like the gold ingot, will heal. How much is it now? It's a loaf of bread, I think. Okay, it's slowly depleting. So let's just eat a butter nugget. See, it healed half. Same amount as watermelon. It can heal one though at the same time. And let's just refill by eating a butter sword. So I kid you not, let's just take everything out and show you can actually eat everything. So we just take this and, you know, do everything here. So you can actually eat the butter sword. Wait, well, can't eat this? What the hell? What the hell? I don't understand. Can you eat the butter block? Oh no! I thought you could eat everything. Oh, you can only eat the ingot and the good nugget. That kind of makes sense. But anyway, so we can eat the ingot. And we're all tasty and lovely jubbly. So let me just time set. Zero like our boss. Oh shit. Time set. Zella. It fucking works time. So yeah, these tools are the same as regular tools. Now I can even just cut butter tools. We're just gonna mine down now. You'll see how fast these deplete. Look how fast they're mining. Look how fast it's going down. You're such a pile of shit of butter tools. You're so bad. Why'd you call butter? So, you're amazing. Let me just bling myself over in butter. I am butter man. Banna, banna, banna. Banna, banna, banna. Fucking random. Anyways, let's dig down. Actually, I'm fucking bored. Let's see, I want to get rid of this ball thing, because, you know, I set my goal to get rid of it. It's going to go in a minute. It's got to go in a minute. We're not even that far down yet. Whatever, how much running distance if I can see. Oh, cool, hello. I'm trapped down here forever. I'm a lone man. A pile of wank stain. I must fly. I must fly. I know I have it in me to fly. I can fly! Oh, what the hell did it wrong? What the poop? I can now fly. I can fly. Put everything down there. No! Is it going in? I'm not sure. We didn't even go down, you son of a bitch. Go down there. Get down there. Get down. Get out of here. I don't want you. Didn't see anything. There was no butter throwing involved here. Okay. Back to normal Snorlax mode. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this mod. An episode of Minecraft Mods. If you did, leave a like and a comment in the description. I'd really appreciate the new fellows in the slimy army, or whatever you want to call it, slime army, whatever. And it'd be pretty awesome to just take down this butter structure. It doesn't need to be here. And yeah, so if you enjoyed it, yeah, leave a like and stuff. And check out my reviews on Gameport, link in the description again. And click subscribe on there because they're fucking amazing. And yeah, I've been CrazyCrew017. Thank you for watching. Shit, it's CrazyCrew017. I'm SlimeballFilms. What the fuck am I doing? That's my old channel if you didn't know. And yeah, I'll see you in the next episode of Minecraft Mods or the Minecraft Experience or whatever else I do. So goodbye. Slimes out.